I know what you came here for, but I need to clarify a few things before we start. Every character has different armor values in the game, so while this video will successfully kill Shinobu, it will probably fail to teach you to kill other characters, but despite that, you will probably still kill your opponent since the conditions for these combos usually come true in the middle of the match when your opponent has already suffered some damage. So without further ado, enjoy the video. Peace!
全てを振り絞る。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番勝負。全番
Hey guys, before you go, I need you to comment, I need you to recognize me. Give me 10 comments. Thanks, boys. Peace!